I've hacked into the transporter that goes directly to the bridge. Take that up to the top level.
What's wrong? I'm not at the top level yet.
I've lost control due to enemy intervention. Stand them off until I get back online.
Sorry!
To think you wiped out all my men. I don't know who you are, and I don't care. But one thing is certain. You're the most powerful warrior I've ever met. All right, this is the final battle. Let's get on with it.
Is this really the end?
Roger that. I'm going back out. Roger that. I'm going back out.
Thank you.
A fitting end for one who lives on the field of battle. I regret nothing!
You're now on the top level. The bridge is just ahead. Utah, what's wrong?
Benoit.
I thought I would save you the trouble and effort by ordering the test subject to deal with them.
The test subject? You're talking about that bioweapon creature in the research facility, aren't you?
Benoit! What in the world are you...
Be silent! This doesn't concern you. I'm speaking with Utah now. Well, shall we get this party underway? The ship has been drawn into a whirlpool of slaughter, and every crew member will die. The Dante is an autonomous battleship capable of making its own decisions and carrying out its missions. However, control of the AI was unstable, therefore it had to be locked down. But I seized the opportunity to release it, and did so by altering the master code.
That was your goal? This was your twisted plan all along?
Yes, that's correct. Brain, the autonomous program, takes priority over all control systems. What that means is, if you control Brain, you control the entire Dante. One person can do it. Not only the ship's operations, but all of her unmanned weapons are under my control.
I see. Then the reason our surprise raid failed is because you leaked information out to the enemy.
A decoy was necessary until I could take command of the Brain. At the same time, it was an exercise for you.
What are you talking about?
It was an exercise intended to awaken you. Why don't you just admit it, Utah? Admit that you only feel life is worth living when you're killing on the battlefield. You're a natural-born slayer. A pure fighting organism.
Natural-born slayer? I...
No, Utah! He's wrong! Don't listen to him! You're not some kind of fighting organism!
Shut up!
Remember what you said earlier? You told me that I had only to give you the order if there was something I wanted to save or protect. I bet there's something that you want to protect. Even if you've lost sight of it now, it hasn't disappeared. Your soul isn't empty, Utah. Don't let Benoit convince you otherwise.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! What could you possibly know about him? All right, enough of this. Utah, I want you to come with me. Together, you and I will use the Dante's power to plunge the world into sheer chaos and panic!
I won't claim to know what's right. I'm not interested in who I am. But one thing is extremely clear to me. I have a duty here to perform. And that duty is to destroy the Dante.
That's right, Utah.
The negotiations have broken down, hmm? What a shame. That's really too bad, Utah.
A hologram.
Momentarily, the Dante will eject the bridge. Proof that this was a manned vessel.
Listen, there's an emergency air depletion signal on the bridge. You've got to get out of there now. Do you hear me, Utah? Hurry up! Go! Utah!
You better be grateful, Utah. We went out of our way to rescue you.
Quiet. Never leave a teammate behind.
Teammate. What's with that look on your face? Get a grip, Utah.